check whether minus 150 is a term of the AP 11, 18, 5, 2, etc. Minus 150 in the number in the AP is one of the number. Now, in the minus 150, we have nth term. That is AN. Term is in the question. So, nth term formula is used. So, AN equal to A plus N minus 1 into D. This is substitute. AN minus 150, A 11, D 8 minus 11 equal to minus 3. Number of terms N and Thriyadi. So, N kandupudipo in the formula mulama. And the number the 150th term. Substitute pannuvo. Minus 150 equal to 11 plus N minus 1 into minus 3. The 11 are left la move pannirvo. In the minus 3 multiplication la irukku. 2 minus la irukkranala. Addition minus 161. In the minus 3 e kira kundu tondrala. Equal to N minus 1. Minus minus numerator and denominator la irukkranala. Will get cancelled. 161 by 3 equal to N minus 1 and kadikyo. In the minus 1 you left la move panirvo. 161 by 3 plus 1 and ido. So, inge LCM edutha 161 plus 3 divided by 3 equal to N. Apo 164 by 3 equal to N and varo. So, inge cancel out panna. 5 3s are 15, remainder 1. 4 3s are 12. So, N வந்து இப்போ decimal numberல கிடைச்சிருக்கு. ஆனா decimal numberல term number இருக்குமா? Term 1, term 2, term 3 தான் எழுதுவோம். Decimalல வராது. So, அப்ப N decimalல இருக்கறனால no such term exist. Minus 150ன்றது there is no such term in this AP. அதான் answer. Here, N is in decimal. Therefore, minus 150 is not a term in the given AP.